Good afternoon. I'm Dr. Veena, a resident dental surgeon at Partha Dental Basaveshwanagar branch, Bangalore. I'll introduce you to Partha Dental Clinics. Partha Dental is a chain of dental clinics which is having experience in treating patients for 10-15 years. And there are about 130 clinics in Andhra, Telangana and Bangalore. And Bangalore alone, there are 25 plus clinics and we are still growing. As you all know, our Partha Dental Basaveshwanagar clinic is located on the main road opposite Panacea Hospital. And it's a very easy location, very accessible to everybody. And we are a team of three doctors here. And we do all specialty treatments. So today I'll be speaking to you about minor dental surgical procedures. As we all know, once the tooth is reached beyond a stage of restoration, the only option left will be extraction. So, and there will be severe, when the patient will be presenting with severe dental pain, and usually he will be having an abscess. Abscess is nothing but collection of pus. So if left untreated, it can be life-threatening also. So the associated tooth, if it is really not in the stage of saving, we need to extract it. It can either be in the form of a root stump or a whole tooth which is grossly destructed. So after thorough medical examination and on the antibiotic coverage, we will be doing a surgical removal of the root stumps. This is one of the common minor oral surgical procedures carried out in our dental clinics. The next procedure coming under minor oral surgical procedure is the wisdom tooth extraction. Most of you would have heard about experiences with wisdom tooth from your friends, cousins or anybody. So please don't panic. First of all, wisdom tooth is a rudimentary tooth, which any problem with the wisdom tooth, most of the cases we will extract it. So any infection or any decay in the tooth, the treatment options are very limited. So first of all, we will be taking a radiograph to examine where the tooth is located. After that, we will extract the tooth. Even this is one of the minor oral surgical procedures, wherein there will be a little bit of bone removal and the tooth is either removed as a whole or we will be splitting the tooth in order to prevent damage to the adjacent tooth structures. So all these procedures will be done under local anesthesia and antibiotic coverage. So please don't bear the pain for a long time. Just come for the examination. Any wisdom tooth which is impacted and which is causing harm to your adjacent tooth or any lockjaw, anything, it is an easy solution. We will just remove the tooth and post-op instructions will be given to you. Minimum of 3 to 5 days, you will have slight discomfort. You will have slight food restrictions. Otherwise, you can do your day-to-day activities. So these are the two common procedures which we do, minor oral surgical procedures. There are a lot of other minor surgical procedures we do, like tongue tie, removing the tongue tie, or if there are small epulis in the mouth. So all these procedures we will do. Then again, one of the most common oral surgical procedure which we do in the clinic is placement of implants. Implant procedure is done to replace your natural tooth. Once we remove the natural tooth, your next question is how do we replace it? So the best option for replacing a removed tooth is placing implants in your jaw. Implants are nothing but titanium screws, which is approximately the length of your root, which we will be placing inside the bone with the help of drills. So this titanium implants, they've got properties of osseointegration with the bone, wherein over a period of 3 months time, they get osseointegrated with your bone and they become as strong as your root. So at that point in time, they will have enough load-bearing capacity and we will give you teeth on it. So in the healing phase, that is during the osseointegration process for approximately 3 months, you will have a temporary gap wherein you can use it for normal chewing purposes, but definitely not any hard food. So implants, the whole procedure, even single implant or multiple implants can be done on the same day. It's not that each implant is placed at a different time. So once we plan the implant procedure, the number of implants or everything is planned, so we will do it on the same day. Just each implant placement takes just 15 to 20 minutes. And people who don't have teeth at all, that is completely edentulous, who are wearing dentures and are not very much satisfied with the dentures, or very young people who have lost their teeth with periodontal diseases, who are, for them definitely dentures, full complete dentures is not an option. For them, total complete mouth implants is the best option, and we will do it on the, in a single day. Any number of implants, that is around 15 to 18 implants, also will be placed in the upper arch and the lower arch on the same day. And within a week, a span of 1 week to 10 days, your tooth will be replaced. Okay. And the next, another major surgical procedure which we do in Partha Dental Clinics is orthognathic surgery, where certain kind of jaw relations is not very acceptable, which cannot be treated by orthodontic procedures. We do orthognathic surgery. We have a team of orthognathic specialists, which is done under general anesthesia under hospitalization. Definitely, if you are a candidate for orthognathic surgery, do come to us after thorough examination and after collecting all the medical records and everything. We will plan and give you a complete face lift. Okay. One more thing I would like to just convey to all the viewers is, like, we are going to start with Partha cosmetology. So wherein we various cosmetology procedures like laser depigmentation, hair transplant, Botox, fillers, everything. Most of the treatments, cosmetology procedures will be done in the same location at all the Partha dental clinics. So it is going to be Partha Dental, Skin and Hair Clinics. Thank you.